Public health is for champions that do not get tired of getting up every day and fighting for something they believe in, whether that is tackling racism, whether that is bringing clean water to a community, or whether that is feeding the homeless in a certain community. If that is something that pulls at your heartstrings, we got the degree for you.
Public health focuses more on the all-around aspects of health. As an athlete, I know the importance of focusing on physical fitness and nutrition, but public health takes a more preventative standpoint. So how do I prevent illnesses? How do I make sure I'm healthy all around, not just physically and nutritionally, but mentally? Once I came to college, I realized how much mental health and physical well-being and emotional well-being plays into a role of how successful we are.
What we are learning is how to understand the issues and the needs in the population, and then you learn how to either prevent disease or raise awareness.
At Commerce, they had one of the most defined public health programs that I could find. Every assignment that I've done since I've been here, I can see the application of it now.
We actually have hands-on learning experience where you will do service learning, which is we learn how to plan a program and you do the program.
The recent project that we just got done launching was End the Stigma, our mental health program, and that program has been a very needed program here on our campus.
I can go into the field and I can plan a program and I can plan a health fair. I can do so many different things because of what the professors have taught me here.
And so you graduate with all these public health skills. So as soon as you walk across that stage, if somebody says, we need you to give expertise on how to create initiative among a community, you have already done that because you have been working with the community for 16 plus weeks, getting them motivated to take action in promoting their health.
We're known for quality students who know what they're doing when they go into the job market, and so we're highly regarded. We have articulations with over 200 agencies in the DFW area and beyond for internship sites.
Jobs in public health are many. The degree in this specialty allows you to work with many disciplines. You may be a nurse but are wanting to leave the bedside and go into the community. You may be interested in business but you're wanting that business to have a social impact in society. You can do policy if you're interested in policy, whether that is housing related policy, access to health insurance. You can be a health educator at the local, state, national, or global level.
They really want to make sure that they prepare you and they care about you as a student. They're not afraid to ask, hey, how are you doing? And when they ask that, they're just not looking for it. Oh, I'm good, thanks. They want to sit down and have a conversation with you. They take a personal interest in you because they're trying to raise up the next young leaders. Somebody invested in them and now they're investing in us to hope that we will go invest in other people.